overtake Button more, it's time to utilise some of this energy. Come on. Yellow flag. Okay, I've got a brand new race strategy on your MFD if you want to go and check it out. Okay, we've got a full course caution. The safety car's out. Keep an eye on the delta. We need to keep it positive to avoid a penalty. Slow down, maintain positive delta. Okay, we've been informed of an incident which has resulted in lots of loose debris on the track. A safety car is being deployed. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is... play this right, we can get a nice advantage here. Let's have a think about how we handle... I know this feels a bit like deja vu here, but there's a good opportunity to get this start spot on. Come on. Still not a perfect situation, but I don't think we've got cause to move on to a different tyre yet. Okay, safety car deployed. Safety car's been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Okay, there have been further incidents on the track, so officials are moving to a full safety car. Full safety car. Okay, the underbody's taken some damage. You might start to notice it soon. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, let's go now. Come on. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. underbody's taking a little damage, just watch out for it. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Right, we need to get past here. Use overtake, use overtake. Okay, good work. Great pass. The weather's certainly eased off for the time being, but we've still got a lot of standing water out there. We're happy for you to stay out on the inters for now. Valtteri's in the pits. Now the points are not too far away. Gap to the car ahead is 4.9 seconds. Keep pushing. We need to reduce the 5-second gap to the car ahead. ETA on this rain clearing up is about 10 minutes, so just keep your concentration out there, you're doing well. The car behind is lapping faster than us by around a second a lap. Nice move, good job. That puts you into P2, second place. I've got some information on Alonso. They seem to have an issue. Trying, but it's going to take a while to clear the standing water offline. Don't start thinking about slicks just yet. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 21.9 seconds. Okay, clear. It's still not a perfect situation, but I don't think we've got cause to move on to a different tyre yet. Okay, there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are so far no plans for a safety car. With 5 laps of fuel remaining, 5 laps of fuel left. Running on a dry track soon. Back to dry shortly. At the moment, just focus on the driving. right, we've got enough fuel for three more laps. Okay mate, final lap. Keep your concentration and let's bring it home.
Have won it, and what a great race it was. So, Natalie, what do you think helped them deliver this result?
What an amazing race today. We all love to see an overtake as a Formula One fan, and we got those by the bucket load.
Alfa Romeo Racing in the number one spot on the podium today. A thrilling race and an excellent result for this team who've never stopped fighting for that top step. Well, it wasn't the best weekend for our championship leader, and their advantage at the top has been reduced. So let's review the updated driver standings. Let's focus on the driver of the day. Natalie Pinkham, come on, who do you pick?
Definitely Zhou Guanyu, isn't it? No matter what the rest of the field threw at him, he just didn't put a foot wrong. Superb drive from him.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the Constructors' Championship. And pulling further ahead in the standings, it's Red Bull. There was also a strong showing from the Mercedes team today as they make their way up the standings. Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.